here from Back Road Buddies, and the video we want to share with you today is about Cimarron Canyon State Park in New Mexico. To get your bearings, this is the state of New Mexico, and Cimarron Canyon is right about in here, up in the northeast. So here's a little closer view. So this is Cimarron Canyon up here. We were coming from Hyde Memorial State Park, just northeast of Santa Fe down here. So we had a lovely drive up here and along the Rio Grande and through Taos and over to the canyon. Just a beautiful drive. Here's a little closer view yet of Cimarron Canyon. So the state park kind of straddles Highway 64 here between Cimarron and Eagle Nest. And the Maverick campground where we camped is right about in here. We spent 3 nights there, and the first full day we were there, we kind of just hung out. We were actually getting our gear ready for a backpacking trip that was coming up, and we just explored. There's the Cimarron River right behind the campground, along with several ponds and a lot of people out there fishing. So we just kind of relaxed that first day. The second full day, we actually went down here to a trailhead called Clear Creek, and then we hiked along Clear Creek. And that was just a lovely hike over in there. So sit back, relax, and enjoy Cimarron Canyon State Park, New Mexico. Thank you. Thanks for watching. If you want more details about our experiences, look in the description below for a link to our related blog posts, so check that out. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. We'd really appreciate it. Ta-ta for now.